Hello viewers, in this video I will be teaching how to create torn paper portrait using Photoshop. Please subscribe to my channel and press bell icon to never miss any update. So, let's start. First, open your image into Photoshop. Now drag and drop the torn paper PNG file into Photoshop. Download link is given in description. Right click on the image layer and click on duplicate layer. Now select the bottom image layer. Go to Image, Adjustment, Desaturate. Now, drag the upper image layer on top. Press Ctrl key and click on Torn Paper layer to make a selection. Now, with upper image layer selected, create a mask. Right click on the Torn Paper layer and click on Duplicate layer. Now, move it upwards. Again, right-click on the torn paper layer and create a duplicate layer. Move it downward. Now, right-click on the bottom torn paper layer and click on Blending Options. Select the Drop Shadow option, and then copy my settings. Now, create a brightness and contrast adjustment layer, and adjust the brightness and contrast to make it look dramatic. We are done here. Let's have a look at final output. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such tutorials.